Carrageenan is a polysaccharide extracted from seaweed. It is widely used in the food industry for its gelling, thickening, and stabilizing properties in products as diverse as ice creams, soft drinks, yogurts, dairy alternatives, and processed meats. Carrageenan is also used in other industries in products such as toothpastes, shoe polish, and gel air fresheners. There are three main grades of carrageenan: Kappa, Iota, and Lambda. Kappa carrageenan is only soluble in hot water and in the presence of potassium ions. It forms a rigid thermal reversible gel which softens when heated. As such, it is similar to gelatin, and it is commonly used alongside methylcellulose in meat analogs that are consumed cold. Iota carrageenan similarly requires hot water to solubilize and needs calcium ions to form a gel. Unlike other grades, these gels are freeze-thaw stable, so iota is commonly used in frozen desserts. Lambda carrageenan is cold water soluble but does not form a gel. Carrageenan may be dispersed in water or, for a final application in dairy-based desserts, in milk. As with most other gums and thickeners, all grades of carrageenan have a tendency to form agglomerates when added to liquids, with undissolved dry powder becoming coated in an outer gel. Conventional mixers can't readily break these agglomerates or fish eyes up, so the powder is often pre-mixed with other dry ingredients or into the oil phase to make it easier to disperse. With a Silverson mixer, you don't need to do that. You can add the powder to the liquid as rapidly as the machine will take it in, as shown here with the Silverson batch mixer. The high-speed, high-shear mixing action will draw the powder and liquid into the workhead, where it is subjected to intense hydraulic and mechanical shear. The product is then forced out through the holes in the stator, and any agglomerates are broken down as they pass through the precision gap between the rotor and stator. The result is an agglomerate-free solution, maximizing yield of thickening effect. For larger scale production, the Silverson Flash Mix offers a highly efficient solution. Its hopper allows the powder to be added at floor level. The machine literally forces the powder into the liquid stream, concentrating its efforts on the small amount of product in the mixing chamber where the two streams mix on contact, so there's no time for agglomerates to form. The powder is fully dispersed and an agglomerate-free solution is achieved in a matter of minutes. Our inline mixers are also suitable for this application and can be easily retrofitted to an existing plant. To discuss your application or if you would like to find out more, contact us today or visit our website, www.silverson.com.